had a few early there. We were able to work around and then settled in pretty nicely. And in that fifth inning, you know, just that leadoff double, and then didn't mind the second walk to kind of, you know, get a force out. And, but the third or the last walk can't happen. And then threw a pitch to Montero that just kind of sat there, and he made me pay for it. You know, that's what he's there to do.
That's good.
Yeah.
Especially.